Please take your Bibles and go to Romans chapter 13, if you would, please. Romans chapter 13, in light of Canada Day.